Did you know that in Charlie and the Chocolate Factory? In the movie, Johnny Depp might surround himself with delicious chocolate. But, in real life, he had a chocolate allergy as a kid, and even though it's cleared up, he still hates chocolate.